Hi, I'm Jessie, and this is how I got set up with free remote access to all the ebooks and articles provided by UCR Library using VPN on my MacBook. First, let's talk about why we need to use VPN from off campus. When you're off campus, websites don't necessarily know that you're a Highlander. This means that if you try to access an ebook or article in a database or on a website, you might not be able to get the full text. You might get an error message, or the website may even ask you to pay a fee. Don't pay that fee. To see if you can get that book or article through UCR Library, you can set up your computer with VPN. This gives you a chance to type in your UCR login ID and show the internet that you're a Highlander. Once you are set up, you'll have access to millions of resources paid for by UCR Library. This includes ebooks, articles, videos, music, and all sorts of things. Here's how I did it. First, I went to the library website at library.ucr.edu. Under Using the Library and under Technology and Equipment, I clicked on Connect from Off Campus. To choose VPN, I clicked Follow these instructions. I use a MacBook, so I chose Mac OS. After that, I followed these directions to get set up. Let's walk through it together. For more information on how you can get set up with remote access to everything UCR Library has to offer, visit library.ucr.edu and click on Connect from Off Campus.